ओके, गुड आफ्टरनून मैडम, मैम टू अनदर। टुडे क्लास एक्सटेंडेड थीमेटिक नेटवर्क फॉर नॉलेज रिप्रेजेंटेशन। Extended semantic networks for knowledge representation. Here, knowledge representation, logical and semantic networks are two different formations are used. Okay. Here, simple semantic networks are represented as directed graph. These nodes are represented as concepts or objects, and also arcs represent as relationships between concepts or objects. Here, collection of variables. Variable free assertions are known as variable free assertions. Here, collection of variable assertions are known as variable free assertions. Here, in English sentences, for example, Raju gives an apple to Ravi, and Raju and Ravi are human can be denoted in the semantic network Ravi Raju. Another example, here Ravi Raju human he this is apple give this is action give action this is the object apple is object okay Ravi this is recipient Ravi is a human Raju is a human this is actor e Raj is actor this is a semantic net here in Raju gives an apple to Ravi Raju to Ravi and Raju and Ravi are human okay here the diagram shows alternative way of representing semantic net in the semantic link Here, equal event that is an actor, that is actor giving actor Raju actor object equal to apple, recipient equal to Ravi. Semantic nets can also be have semantic identification. Semantic information about situation, so that actor of giving event giving is Raju, and object is apple. In that sentence, Raju gives an apple to Ravi. The network relationships of class were form is denoted as following: object of E comma apple, action of E give, actor of E give Raju, recipient of E Ravi, easy of Raju human, easy of Ravi human. Okay. Here the predicate relations. Our belongs to the labels and the arcs of semantic networks always have two arguments. The semantic net can be denoted as binary representation, two argument representation. Okay. The advantage of that representation is when the additional information is added to the given system. Here. Here one another example. John gives an apple to Mike. This is the example. Another names Mike and John. Here, John gives an apple to Mike, and John and Mike are human. Here, maybe represented in semantic network as shown, Mike, John. John gives an apple to Mike. Apple to Mike. And John, Mike, John and Mike are human. Mike is a human. John. Here, represents an event which is an act of giving. Okay. Whose act is John? The object is an apple. The recipient is Mike. It should be noted that semantic net can hold semantic information gives an apple to Mike. The relationship in the network is shown figure as follows. Object of E comma apple, action of E comma give, actor of E comma John, recipient of E comma Mike, easy of John comma human, easy of Mike comma human. Predicate relations corresponding to labels and the arcs of semantic networks always have two arguments. Therefore, the entire semantic net can be coded using binary representation, that is two argument representation. Such representation is advantageous when additional information is added to the given system. Here, for example, in the sentence, John gave an apple to Mike in the kitchen, another example, in the kitchen, it is easy to add location of E comma kitchen to the set of facts given below. Okay. Given above. In first order predicate logic, predicate relation can have n arguments, where n greater than or equal to 1. For example, the sentence John gives an apple to Mike is easily represented in predicate logic by give up John, Mike, apple, John, Michael, apple. Here, John, Mike, and apple are arguments, while give represents a predicate relation. The predicate logic representation has greater advantages compared to semantic net representation, as it can express general proposition. In addition to the simple exceptions, for example, the sentence John gives an apple to everyone he likes. He expressed in predicate logic by the class as follows. Give up John X apple, that is likes of John X. Here, the symbol X is a variable representing any individual. The arrow represents the logical connective implied by. The left side of arrow contains conclusion. While the right side contains conditions, okay, left and right. Despite all the advantages, it is not convenient to add new information in an array representation of predicate logic Here, for example, is we have three relationship: give up John, Mike, Apple, representing John gives an apple to Mike and to capture an additional information about kitchen in the sentence. John give an apple to Mike in the kitchen. In the kitchen. We would have to replace the three-array representation. Give up John, Mike, Apple with a new four-array representation such as give up John, Mike, Apple, kitchen. Okay, add kitchen. Further, a clause logic can have several conditions, all of which must hold for the conclusion to be true, and can have several alternative conclusions, at least one of which must hold if all the conditions are true. For example, the sentence, if John gives something he likes to a person, then he also likes that person. Here can be expressed in casual representation in logic as likes of John X arrow, give up John XY, likes of John Y. Okay. Here the sentence, every human is either male or female, is expressed by the following clause: male of X, female of X, arrow, human of X. In conventional semantic network, in conventional semantic network, you cannot express clauses from logic. Here, to overcome this shortcoming, R. Kowalski and his colleagues in 1979 proposed an extended semantic network, ESNet, that combined the advantages of both logic and semantic networks. Here, extended semantic network can be interpreted as a variant syntax for the plausible form of logic. It has the same expressive power as that of predicate logic with well-defined semantics, inference rules, and a procedural interpretation. Here it also incorporates the advantage of using binary rotation relation as in semantic network rather than unary relations of logic. Therefore, extended semantic network is a much powerful representation as compared to logic and semantic network. In extended semantic network, the ESNet, the terms are represented by nodes similar to as done in conventional semantic network. Constant, variable, and functional terms are represented by constant, variable, and functional nodes respectively. Here, binary predicate symbols in casual logic are represented by labels and arcs of extended semantic network, that is ESNet. An atom of the form love of John Mary okay, the form love of John Mary is an arc labeled as love with two end nodes representing John and Mary. The direction of the arc, that is the link, indicates the order of the arguments of the predicate symbol, which labels the arc as follows. John Love, Here conclusions and conditions of causal form are represented in external semantic network by different kinds of arcs. Okay, the arcs denoting conditions, negative atoms are drawn with dotted arrow lines. These are called Daniel links. While the arcs denoting conclusions, positive atom are drawn with continuous arrow lines. These are known as assumption links. Daniel links, assumption links. Daniel link. Assertion link. Okay. For example, the casual representation. Grandfather of XY, father of XZ, parent of ZY. For grandfather in logic can be represented in ESNet. As given below, here X and Y are variables. Grandfather XY is the constituent, that is conclusion, and father of XZ and parent of ZY are the antecedents, that is condition. This is the ESNet representation. This is the ESNet, extended semantic net representation. Grandfather, father, this side. Yes, okay. Grandfather, father, yes. Yes, similarly, the casual rule of similarly, the casual rule, male of X, female of X, that is human of X, can be represented using binary representation as also as EG of X, male, EG of X, female, that is EG of X, human. And subsequently, in extended semantic net as shown in, this is the diagram. So we have seen that any class can be easily represented using extended semantic network, which was not possible in ordinary semantic net. Now, okay, we will discuss the following rules associated with inference rules associated with extended semantic net. Okay, this is the inference rules. Inference rules are embedded in the representation itself. Some of the inference rules are being discussed as follows. That is, first one, the representation of the inference for every action of giving, there is an action of taking in causal logic is action of f of x comma take, that is the action of x comma give. The interpretation of this rule is that the event of taking action is a function of the event of giving action. In the extended semantic network representation, ESNet representation, functional terms such as f of x are represented by a single node. The representation of the statement action of f of x takes action of x. This is the ESNet representation. F of x action take, x action give. A next rule, the inference the inference rule that an action who performs a taking action is also the recipient of this action and can be easily represented in causal logic. Here is the ESNet as given below. Here E is a variable representing an event of an action of take. That is recipient of EX, action of E take, action of actor of EX. Okay. This is the ESN representation. Recipient, actor, action, take. Here, represent the following classes in ESNet. Recipient of E comma X, that is action of E take, actor of EX, object of E comma Apple, action of E comma take, actor of E comma John. Here solution, E is a variable for some event, and E, small e is an actual event. ESNet representation of the clauses. Here the partition is shown to delimit the class theoretically by enclosing the causal rule. This is an ellipse. That is example. Action. John. Apple. Object. Actor. Action. Take. Action. Capital E. X, recipient, that is actor. Here, okay. And that And next one, third one, the
third rule.
The contradiction in ESNet can be represented as shown. Here P, part of X is conclusion and P, part of Y is condition, where Y is linked with X via easily. Such kind of representation is contradictory and hence there is a contradiction in ESNet. This is the contradiction in ESNet. Okay. Next, deduction in extended semantic net. Inference rules along with its semantics from a part of ESNet. We know that in logic there are two types of inference mechanisms, namely forward reasoning inference mechanism and backward reasoning inference mechanism. Forward reasoning inference mechanism means bottom up approach. Backward reasoning inference mechanism is top down approach. Here forward reasoning represent inference mechanism. Here given an ESNet, apply the following reduction resolution using modus ponens rule of logic, that is given A to B and B then conclude A, for example, consider the following set of clauses, easy of X, human, that is easy of X, man, easy of John, man. Here, using modus ponens rule of logic, we can easily derive that easy of John, human holds true. Now, let us derive our inference easy of John, human using ESNet representation. The clauses are represented in ESNet as shown in table. Okay. Here the new assertion easy of John human is inferred by elimination of assertion and their Daniel link with the help of appropriate substitution. Here easy of X comma human is an assertion link and easy of X comma man is a Daniel link. Okay. Here the contradiction is enclosed in rectangular box. Okay. This is the diagram. Contradiction after X is bound to John. John is a man and X is a human. That is, John is a human. This is a forward reasoning inference mechanism. okay, and next backward reasoning inference. Okay. In backward inference mechanism, we can prove a conclusion or goal from a given ES net by adding the denial of the conclusion to the network and show that the resulting set of clauses in the network gives a contradiction. This is done by performing successive steps of resolution until an explicit contradiction is generated . This is done by performing successive steps of resolution until an explicit contradiction is generated. It is similar to prove by resolution refutation in causal form of logic. Consider the set of clauses represented in causal form. We need to prove easy of John Human using the same network. Here the proof is given. Table. Okay, this is the contradiction given set of clauses. Easy of X comma Human, easy of X comma Man, easy of John comma Man. This is Human. John is a man. Is a X is a human. Here Dan gap query. John is a human. Is a X is a man. Man is a human. Man is X. X is a human. This is the backward reasoning inference in proof mechanism. Okay. See the
Okay. Okay.
Only 15 members present. 14 members. Okay, this is the reduction in action in semantic networks are can be interpreted as forward reasoning mechanism, backward reasoning inference mechanism. Here, okay, after adding Daniel link in extended semantic network, we get the reduction in extended semantic network. As shown, in table, next table, there is the, this is the table, okay, as follows. Here, by elimination of exception and their Danneling with the help of appropriate substitution, this is the reduction of extended semantic net. X is equal to John. Here human John is a human. X equal to John. Here contradiction or empty network is generated. Hence, is a John human is proved. Okay. Clear? These are direction in action demanding mechanism. So first one, forward reasoning inference mechanism, bottom up approach, backward reasoning inference mechanism. Okay. Okay, thank you. Okay, thank you to another.